17-year-old Pakistani education activist Malala Yousafzai and Indian child rights activist Kailash Satyarthi gets Nobel Prize for 2014. Malala Yousafzai was shot in the head by Taliban for encouraging girls to seek education and spreading human rights. Satyarthi was conferred the Nobel for his contribution in the society in focusing on the exploitation of children for financial gain.